so we out here.
Okay.
So let them know. Let them know what you're on your way to do.
Alright, so today,
don't forget to go.
I'm gonna get my wisdom teeth taken out. Morphine, finally. And yeah, so I got Brian with me as cameraman. You know, the boy came in clutch.
About to record.
And that's about it.
Alright, so we go. Oh my god, look at these boys, bro. Always doing some bull. I'm not gonna curse, cuz. As y'all can see, my car is in front of us right now. As you can tell, we're also running a little late.
A little?
So, made it.
Alright, so we here now.
So bottom line is, you about to go in, you about to get fucked up. Santiguate. Hella heads. I can't take any pictures. Well, during that procedure, but. I'm your parent now. Now they better let me record. Huh? Yeah. Oh boy. You taking it?
I'm gonna go now.
I'm done. Yeah, bro. That way you won't feel it. Did you only feel like the needles? Did you feel the needle? Yeah. Did you feel the? Nah, it feels like that though.
Is it swollen?
Nah, it'll get a little swollen.
Yeah.
but not like how you feel it is. But you probably feel like that's on chipmunk cheeks and you're drooling already. You got hella drool. Or you could just use your thing, you know.
Yo.
Just sit down.
This shit crazy, huh? Yo, this shit really hurt. Yo, my
So, Darwin just finished the procedure.
Y'all want to hear that?
As you, his four teeth right there. That's too much.
Yo, I am gone right now.
How do you feel?
I feel crazy, bro. I ain't gonna lie.
How do you feel? Like, with
I'm about to drink you.
You said what?
I'm about to drink you.
This nigga cookie.
Are we live?
Do you want to learn how to get started making money, flipping houses?
Copyright my nigga?
What nigga? Copyright?
Yo, copyright my ass, yo.
Mean, bro, nah, you good. You're not gonna see it.
Yeah.
Yo,
yo, put on some bangs, cut.
Nigga, you said copyright.
I'm holding a free.
Oh, I'm gonna
put the Kodak. I'm gonna put the Kodak.
Kodak what? Which one? Yo, yeah, free my nigga Kodak. I'm at the jam, yo. He's
free
innocent.
Free my nigga Kodak, cuz.
Free the real.
No cap.
Free the real one.
No cap.
Yo, what's the NBA young boy, yo?
I thought I would never see you down. Shit crazy.
The camera.
At times I thought a nigga wouldn't ever see you. But now I'm back out here and I will never leave you. I will wild it with my strap. I will totin' in. As you know, I pull up in a jet. I want you in a beam. Tell my mama you my one and only girl, I need ya. Tell my baby you my lady, I just wanna please ya. Remember popping checks, running up the meter. I can take you to a place you thought you'd never go. I can do some things for you you thought impossible. Man, sometimes I just be thinking I will never make it. Cause I be going through a lot of situations. I try to bubble, one day I be home and together we gon' bubble. I'm forever your little hustler. You so bad, I wanna see you fucking with no buster. You see, lately, I need a jump right in that pussy. I feel like a virgin. After you drop that neck, I'm gonna drop some verses. I ain't seen you in so long, you got me feeling nervous. I'm sorry for leaving you, ain't do that shit on purpose. Girl, I miss you.
Yo, I feel like I was killed by NBA Youngboy the other day. I was like, this nigga look like Mexican as fuck, yo. See that mud that he got, yo?
That nigga didn't have a mustache, though.
I was chilling with him the other day, I swear,
yeah,
yo.
Yeah, sure, though.
I was with him, yo.
You was with his clone.
I was chilling with an NBA Youngboy the other day, I swear, yo. I swear.
Hey, hey, hey.
How you get that jazz?
Hey, hit that.
You annoyed my cousin, yo? Huh? Annoyed my cousin. Of course. Smoking FIFA, so what's up with it, bro? Nobody wants smoking FIFA, what's up with it?
Oh, I got you, I got you. The bitch,
pull up in a brand new Benz, hop out fresher than a Mentor. Little nigga but I'm big out. All I gotta make is one call. Get a nigga fly to a car. Cross a nigga up, high saw. Ooh, I gotta make my fall. Talking about the shit that I bought. Popping these cards, I didn't turn to a seven. On the rest of the rest. On the rest of the rest.
Anyways, as y'all can see, Darwin is highly medicated and he is down four teeth. So he's gonna go rest up. And I guess this will be the end of the video.
Yo, like that shit, bro. Like that shit. Cause y'all fake motherfuckers don't be lying that shit, bro. And I swear to God, if I see y'all, it's on sight for y'all motherfuckers.
So what he means to say by that is like, comment, subscribe, support him. Keep supporting my boy.
You know what I'm saying?
Subscribe. Wish him well. He better be back and better. Alright, peace.
God is real and he using me for a bigger purpose. So fuck the world that would have you think that a nigga worthless. Sometimes I think that these verses can help a person way more than the ones they reading in churches on days of worship. No disrespect to the Lord or Savior, that ain't just ego. I just observed that the words no